Hello friend, welcome to my video. You may block users from accessing Facebook.com by creating a web policy and applying it to the firewall rule. You will need to create a URL groups for Facebook, apply that URL groups to the policy, and then add the policy to a firewall rule. Go to web, URL groups. Domain names to match, Facebook.com and FB.com. Click Save. Add custom URL groups to policy. Go to Web, Policies. Click Add Policy. Name, Block Facebook. Click Add Rule. Under Activities, click the existing all web traffic. Click Add New Item. Click Show and Change to URL Groups. Check the box next to Facebook and then click Apply. Change the action to block for the rule we just added. Status, on. Click Save. Now we will add the new policy to a firewall rule. Create the firewall rule as a normal LAN-to-WAN rule, filling out the details as necessary. In the security features section, change the web filtering to the one created in the previous step. Click Save. I hope this video helped you to block a web on Sophos Firewall. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.